Alrighty.
What's going on, everybody?
Another NLBC, another Wednesday. You know the drill. 43 entrants this week. Juno, presumably maining Nash. First match. Nash it is. He's using B trigger 2. That's weird. What?
I don't understand what's going on here.
That went well for me. Oh, I didn't have meter yet. I'm not being very aware of my meter today so far. I gotta work on that. Oh shit, mad gifts, hold up. I may not lose the tournament round because of that. Oh my goodness. Okay. GG's, GG's. Damn, Lizardman really did beat Spaceboy 2-0? Oh shit, nice. If you're not ready for Lizardman, he will steamroll you. That is for sure. I played slow, surprisingly. Somehow I doubt that, Lizardman. I'd have to see the evidence. I only did 6 random dive kicks instead of 7. Very slow for my standards. So I guess we're next on stream, boys. Hey, good luck to you as well, Lizardman. Appreciate it. Ban Lizardman if he wins. Of course, as is tradition. True, true, true. Okay. What? Okay. Lizard Man, thanks happened. Keep it cool. Let's go.
get it straight from the source. Now I go with that, so you can hate it, but the truth is that you fucking with the best, so you coming with the douche of black cheer. I need to know how y'all feeling. I need to know what y'all willing. So raise it up to the ceiling and get it going. We gotta get it up.
My, oh my, Lizardman. What? This is chaos, dude. What the hell's going on? GG's, GG's. Lizardman, thanks. You gotta throw out all your typical expectations out the window. Okay, I think that puts us in winner's quarters to play the winner of IDOM and JustAKid. Oh wait, David did beat IDOM. Damn. Nice. Ryan got all his cronies to beat his enemies. That's true. I do have a bad record against Spaceboy and IDOM. But David's a problem, dude, especially if he's playing Seth. I gotta be on my toes. He beat me the last time we played. Nice, 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 nice. Cool, cool, cool. Got a little lucky there on that buffer at the end. I V-skill canceled out of it and he reacted late. That could have been bad for me. I dared to anti-air. How dumb of me. GG's. He didn't DP once? I was going kind of ham. I'm really surprised he didn't DP at all. Sorry I had to do it to you, David. That said, top 8 winners. Woo! Woo! Top 8 winners. It's been a while. Kind of a lucky bracket. I mean, my demons were taken out ahead of time. Lizardman and David did the dirty work for me, but we take those. So I'm going to play Smug in Winter's top 8, right? All right, Chef Smuggles, what you cooking up? Oh my goodness. Okay, he's here. I mean, not choke, that would be preferred. Cool. I had to guess. I guess incorrectly. Heavy reversal was a mistake. Yeah. I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know why I double dashed. Shit, that might be it. That's GG's, isn't it? Ah, nice. That round went bad. I don't know why I double dashed when I got that knockdown. I had a brain fart. I dashed into his grill and he back threw me. I could have just frame trapped him, and then that round I fell apart. GG's, GG's. It's tough to smug. Yeah, every time I overextend, I lose. I don't know why I do that against him. It never works out. Okay, guys, I think it's me versus Rob now.